Colt Creek State Park, located on the outskirts of Lakeland, Florida. Alright, we're going to start right off with a quick tour of the campground. The campground consists of 34 campsites. Six of them are designated for tent only. All campsites are back-in sites, with the exception of four of them. This is a fairly new campground, so you will notice there is very little shade. This park has a very nice comfort station located right in the center of the loop. So as far as the individual campsites, they come with a gravel pad, a standalone grill, a fire ring, a picnic table, 30-50 amp electric, and water. And here's the site that we reserved, site number 12. It is a pull through. In case you're wondering if this park is big rig friendly, and as far as the drive into the campground, yes it is. And here's a few shots of the empty lots just to give you an idea of what to expect when you come here. There is a separate dump station, which happens to be a double dump station. And here's one of the sites of the tenting area only. Look how gorgeous. This park also has a designated equestrian area, and you get to choose wherever you'd like to set up your camp. Okay, on to the day use area. There's primarily two large lakes, and you can go fishing, and you have this beautiful fishing pier. And you can also rent canoes to cruise around on the lakes. And located right next to the fishing pier, you have a pavilion. And all pavilions are first come, first serve, but you can reserve them in advance for special events. And here's an overview of the two large lakes. And of course, during our stay, Mother Nature had to have her way and drop some rain on us. I tell you, Cooper loves to go camping. During your stay here, take advantage of the trails. You'll definitely run into some wildlife. Be on the lookout for the local resident, the gopher turtle. And here's just a few shots of the nature trails. Time for Hide a Rock. If you find one of our rocks, check out episode number 15 for details. Good luck. One nice thing about this park having very little trees, you were able to see some really great sunsets. Alright, we hope you liked the quick tour of Colt Creek State Park of Lakeland, Florida. As Tammy takes us out of the park, we hope you take the time to subscribe to our channel and join us next time as we visit Olano State Park in High Springs, Florida. Thanks for watching. Two for the road.